While it's not unusual for a company to make management changes when it gets into trouble, the shakeup that Valeant Pharmaceuticals announced Monday morning is one that could rock this company to its core. First, its CEO, J. Michael Pearson, says he's going to be resigning, though it won't be until they can find someone to replace him. Activist investor Bill Ackman is taking a place on the board. Ackman's firm owns 9% of Valeant's stock, and although he has been an outspoken defender of the company, this is the first time he's actually been involved in the decision making. But I think the biggest news to come out of the announcement today was that its former CFO, Howard Schiller, is being accused of misrepresenting the company's finances back to 2014. They want him to resign from the board of directors, and he's refused, saying that the former company controller, Tanya Caro, is actually the one who brought the finances to him, which he then approved. Although it's a positive change to see some new management that might come into the company, they still believe that those who have been involved in issues relating to the Philidor specialty pharmacy that's been accused of increasing prices and using aggressive sales tactics are still at the company. The company's stock dropped nearly 50% last week when it announced that it is going to be delaying its annual report until the end of April. That is when we're likely to see some more information about the true state of Valeant's financial situation.